I come from a long line of nobility.
We will now determine which of the Yuan, Cao, and Sun families is the greatest in the land. I am Wang Yu, and I will be serving as your host. First, defeat all of the enemies in the area. The one who finishes the fastest will be declared the winner.
Father, please allow me to help. I am prepared to defend my enemy.
There is no greater example of the nobility than myself. Cao Cao and Sun Jian are not nobles who share the same land.
Nobility seek out talent and gather it to their cause. No family exemplifies that axiom more than mine.
Everything is proceeding nicely. This has turned into quite a competitive match.
I have little interest in titles or nobility.
However, I will prove that the Sun family is the most powerful clan ever known. Opinion of him.
Now, I should give you your next task. There are people waiting for the arrival of provisions. Escort the transport unit and deliver the food to them. The one who gets the most food will be declared the winner.
Please allow me to help with this trial. Although, that means I must fight against everybody. So please, accept my apologies.
What we have here.
I'll be taking that food, thank you.
Are you here as part of the trial as well? No matter who you are, I will not let you on my way.
Yet another enemy officer bows before me.
Eventually, only living on in our home, the Yuan family is no
exception. How dare you say that the Yuan family's place in the nobility is eternal? Well,
I'm
just what I was looking for. I hope you're willing to die for it.
What? Bandits these days are so uncivilized. Even still, I must protect the supply unit.
Results when combined with the first trial. The verdict is in. The greatest nobles in the land are the UN family.
As if there was any doubt. In fact, this entire competition was pointless.
Wait, this is a competition between families. I cannot abide by results that only feature the three of us.
Yes, I agree with him. I think we must involve our children as well to see who the true victor is.
You are simply poor losers. No matter, I am willing to do whatever it takes to convince you of my superiority.
Father, why do you insist on dragging me into such matters? Well, I might as well continue now that I'm here.
Ha ha! This looks like fun. All right, let's get the fight started already.
With my father and brothers here, there is no way we can lose. Now you will see the true brilliance of our family.
Simply charging forward. There is little room in this age for the likes of you.
I don't know about all of that. What I do know is that it's better to win a fight than lose it.
another enemy officer bows before.
I will not take this off just because you are alone.
So leisurely, if I will be. I shall soon show you the difference between us. To be the last man standing is proof that I am the greatest noble alive. Now nobody can deny the superiority of my family.
Ha! It looks like this little farce is over. Once I defeat you, I'll become the most powerful noble in the land.
It is an outrage for you to interject yourself into these proceedings. I will make you bow down before my glorious presence.
You would challenge me. Clearly, you don't know who you are.
Come and face me. This ought to be fun. That's some excellent fighting. I may not be able to make it through this.
Claim my rightful place ruling over you.
I shall defeat all challengers to my title. Worship me, fear me. None can surpass the Yuan family.